The internet has given us a much easier access to information, but it has also changed the way people communicate. We can mention Facebook, for example, and while the development of technology has been very rapid indeed, we haven't maybe had the discussion about the moral issues concerning all sorts of new communication, new kinds of communication. So maybe we have yet to discuss the moral debates and the possible negative effects on human rights and the question of privacy, etc. My experience as a teacher, for example, is that young people maybe don't differentiate between reliable and accurate sources, for example, scientific sources, and then maybe personal blog sites. So I think it's very important that we start focusing on that, for example, in the educational system, on internet literacy and how we use the information through all these new media. New media means new business models, and new business models are not affected by rules and regulations in the same way as traditional media. And so I think, yeah, for example, the large internet companies like internet new media companies like YouTube, they don't have the same regulation as traditional media. So I think we need to look into that and find, yes, new ways of regulation. But I think it's very important to start a dialogue between the stakeholders in this area. So maybe it should partly be self-regulated, but also the state should take part in that discussion. It's very important that the state takes part in this dialogue between and with stakeholders and those who are running this new media. I think it's a very important that this, we should do this in some sort of dialogue, and the state should be a part of that. Media is, of course, an immensely important source of information, and it's a very important media is very important for every democratic society in modern times. So for that reason, I think it's very important that everybody has access to media. So I think also public service media, offering quality and culture, it raises the high standard of media in general. So I think it's very important for every state to consider how it runs its public service media in order to raise the standards also. There are possibilities in both directions. It really matters how governments how they will treat this question and what they will do in order to grant access to new media, in order to increase media literacy, etc. So I think it's a very important project and work for every government, how we can use the media to decrease inequality, to increase equality, because there are possibilities, but then we need to, for example, take this into an account in the educational system, etc. Already discussed the important role of the educational system to increase internet literacy, but I think it's also important that we discuss the question of human rights, privacy, and the right for information, and how we can apply those concepts to the concept of new media. The Council of Europe is, of course, a neutral scene, really, where all stakeholders can come together, the governments can come together and discuss the developments that need to happen in this area, and where we can discuss some mutual standards, for example, in Europe, concerning those great questions.